Oh, hey, man, here we are. Strange, isn't it? This level almost looks a little familiar, don't it? Still not there yet. Oh, well, I guess the level's over, huh? Oh, no, it isn't. As if anyone didn't see that one coming. Alright, bitches. You know what this means in a Doom game. That means we're getting a shitload of rocket ammo. Alright, y'all have fun getting pulled apart there by two singularities at the same time. Die! I will say that I don't know how to 100% this level. I never have. But I never bothered to look up the secret seekers. I don't like your voice! I don't like enough. It's so fucking cringy. One thing. Just one thing here. No, not no clip. Okay. So I wanted to go back. Hold on. Yeah. Because I was a dumbass and I forgot, oh wait, you can't leave that area or it's gonna fucking weigh you down, you stupid shit. Is there not anything in here? I could have sworn there was an extra room somewhere. No? Okay. Alright, well this next part is absolutely terrible. I fucking hate it because it is no, fucking stop with the auto-saving. Oops, run. That is I have never done that before. I've never been able to make it in and out of there in one go, just like that. Where are they all at? Guess my one lucky BFG shot helped in this little portion, because there's a whole other half of it. What the fuck? I must have gotten really lucky. Oh, there's only one secret in this. Okay. Could have sworn that thought there was more. God. Traps. fucking... Where's the other one at? There it is. What does the secret do? Fuck if I know, it's part of the mod. Does it open this? No. Is it a reopenable switch? No. I have zero indication as to what that did. Oh, I see. Clever. I forgot I did that. I've only played through the Project Brutality version of Brutal Doom like one or two times, so I would be able to forget things quite easily. Boink. Oh, okay. That's a one-time only switch, I forgot. I was like, no, my escape! It glitched! I have to map out all these little tiny ass corridors and shit. Makes it easier so I don't get confused later and like, did I go through there? What the fuck's over there? Just, it helps. It helps a lot. Cool. Oh, boy. What was that secret teleporter? Fucking pointless is what it was. Okay. Thank you. Yeah, boy. Final level. And instead of facing the original Spider Mastermind, it replaces it with something that looks like it comes out of fucking Quake 4. For that soundtrack, though. Yeah, the arena looks like a fucking shitty game. Made my rounds. Oh, you piece of shit. You get some! The loathsome spider demon, which it wasn't in the mod, that masterminded the invasion of the moon bases and caused so much death it's had its ass kicked for all time. A hidden doorway opens and you enter. You've proven too tough for hell to contain, and now hell at last plays fair, for you emerge from the door to see the green fields of Earth, home at last. You wonder what's been happening all on Earth while you were battling evil unleashed. It's good that no hell spawn could have come through that door with you, right? No. To sum that up, I want you to consider what that says in the second paragraph there. The Doom guy has been dead this whole time. Remember that. He was in hell. He fucking wrecked hell so hard that they let him out to stop fucking their shit up. That's how awesome Doom guy is. I don't know if I've already said that in a couple episodes ago. I probably did, but I don't give a fuck. I'm going to emphasize that. Doom guy kicked hell's ass so hard they let him fucking leave. Ah, boy. A bunny. Children's music. Old 1993 fucking color palettes and pixely textures. Those are supposed to be skyscrapers, by the way. And that's a bunny's head impaled on a spike. Now, at this point I would go to Doom 2, but there is one secret chapter. It wasn't originally in the game when it came out. This was more like a, when they released Doom years later, or no, it was years after Doom was released. They released a bonus chapter called Thy Flesh Consumed, which is essentially, I don't know what the fuck they're saying right now, which is essentially, originally, it was like the original DLC levels. They were like masturbate levels to give more incentive to buy the game again. That sounded like it was saying to win the game was defeat me, John Romero. Anyway, I'm gonna pick this last chapter up in the next video. Bye-bye.